dentistry is within the Department of Surgery at Brigham Women's Hospital. We also cover the service of oral medicine and oral oncology at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. And we also hold appointments at Boston Children's Hospital. This is all located within the Longwood Medical Campus, also where the Harvard School of Dental Medicine is located, making this really an ideal environment for training and education. We train our residents to be prepared to work in nearly any environment. Our residents have gone on to positions in hospitals, cancer centers, dental schools, and other educational environments, both within the United States as well as throughout the world.
Correlating the biopsy findings with the clinical presentation is essential for both accurate diagnosis and for a deeper understanding of the etiopathogenesis of mucosal disease. The best way to achieve this is for oral medicine and oral pathology specialists to work closely and cooperatively together, both in training and in clinical practice.
We're all connected. And by having a residency training program that includes residents from various backgrounds and be together in the welcoming environment that allows everyone to participate, we can share our opinions, our experiences, and learn to value our differences. That will help opening our eyes and our minds so that we become a better physician and researcher.
An important strength of our program is not just the rigorous and intensive clinical training, it's the research you can conduct in the field of oral medicine. It's being able to work with experts in the field of healthcare, people ranging all from molecular work all the way to clinical application, and you being part of a team and contributing and changing the way things will be done in the future. You'll be at the leading edge of what the science, the innovation will be in the field of oral medicine.
This program has shaped me into a better clinician, and I've come to experience the various facets of oral medicine, including oral oncology. We're not only trained thoroughly in oral mucosal conditions and orofacial pain disorders, but we're also at the front line of the discovery and management of oral toxicities related to both conventional and novel cancer therapies.
Besides mucosal diseases, we also address dental needs of patients undergoing bone marrow transplantation, chemoradiation therapy of the head and neck, and cardiac surgery. Patient care is a responsibility that entails both broad and detailed knowledge of patient medical history and personal story. I think one of the most important strengths of our program is patient-centric care based on a strong humanistic model.
Off-site rotations constitute one of the many strengths of the program. They allow us to work with renowned experts in different fields, such as dermatology, rheumatology, infectious disease, and medical oncology, just to name a few. The volume and the variety of patients we see is robust, push ourselves to acquire constant motivation and passion for our channel.
We stand for hope.
We stand for compassion.
We stand for courage.